I am making progress, but it's slow. But it's fun. It's relaxing. You need to get up and move about every so often, because I find that this gives me a certain amount of backache bending over. What I did, I drilled some holes in a bit of timber so that I can stand these chaps and ladies on a board while I'm painting them. I'm using acrylics, which is new to me. It's been years since I've been mucking about with things like this, but yeah, I'm enjoying myself and I can see progress.